Hi! Welcome back to our channel. So today is Sunday morning. We have an appointment sa isang pet grooming salon. Yung salon na pupuntahan natin ay si Mr. Paws PH. So, ito ay located sa The Grove by Rockwell. So, if you're familiar with Tiendecitas, SM Hypermarket, malapit siya sa area na yon. This is our first time magpapagroom ng dog namin sa totoong groomer or sa salon, because if you watch our last video, kami lang yung nag-groom sa mga pets namin. We got this nice scissor. So, if you haven't watched the video yet, we'll put the link up here. So, the question is, bakit namin dadalhin yung dog namin sa salon if we could do it by ourselves, if we could do the grooming by ourselves? First is because this is something that we really wanted to do even before this quarantine happened, and we decided na someday we will take our pet or our pets to Mr. Paws PH, and that someday is happening today. Then second, they have this pet dry room. We will put the picture here so you don't have to visualize. I think it's made in Korea. So pa box siya, then may sliding door. You will put the pet inside, then closing door. Then the groomer will set manually the room temperature. We really wanted to try this. Sa ibang salon may ganito din, but ito yung pinakamalapit sa amin. For us, stress-free siya sa mga pets, sa mga dogs, sa cats, because hindi siya masyadong maingay, unlike doon sa mga regular na hair dryer. Kasi pag binuksan mo pa lang yun, sa tunog pa lang, natatakot na sila, na-stress sila. So, during the whole process, minsan ng pag-dry, maingay siya. So, yun. Yung mga reasons namin. We wanted to try their service and this pet dry room. Si Muffin yung unang pet namin na ipapag-groom, kasi kita niyo naman yung fur niya. Siya ay currently ilang months ba siya?
5 months.
So 5 months old. Ito yung first time niya ipa-fully groom siya. When we say fully groom, kasama yung pagkat ng fur niya. Kasi ang ginagawa lang namin pag-groom sa kanya is ligo, linis ng tenga, toothbrush, and yun, paggupit ng kuko. So yun, ipapag-groom siya. Kita niyo naman haba ng kanyang fur. Sana hindi siya ma-stress sa unang experience niya sa pag-groom sa Mr. Paws PH. So kukuha muna kami ng breakfast namin kasi ang aga-aga pa, medyo lobat. So yeah guys, please keep on watching.
Coffee yung drink, pwede ba?
Bali, cheese and egg with coffee sausage, we dance well. Like coffee na yung drink first?
Regular lang po.
Okay po.
Ano sa'yo?
Ako pa yung sabago sila kapag.
Hindi na. Isang egg McMuffin.
Okay po.
Ano pa?
We dash brown na rin, sir. Like coffee and drink.
With dash brown, pero hindi coffee yung drink.
Orange juice.
Orange juice na lang.
Okay po. Okay na po ba yung nasa screen, sir?
Okay po.
May coffee tea lang na lang sa 254 po. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
McDonald's.
Balikan niyo na lang, ma'am. Pa-text ko na lang kay Sarah.
Sige. Pero mag-antay ba tayo?
Oo, oh, hintay mo. Pwede lang mo mag-antay sa akin.
Guys, tapos na ipag-groom si Muffin. Kaya lang mali pala kami kasi ginamitan pa rin siya ng air dryer or blower for pet. Hindi siya yung katulad ng ginagamit namin sa bahay na for tao. Yung ginamit sa kanya for pet talaga. And then after niya i-blower, yun, tinim pa undi yung fur niya and then ginapila ng kuko, nilinisan ng tenga. After all, dun lang siya nilagay sa pet dry room. So yung binasa namin sa website ni Mr. Paws PH, yung pet dry room pala, biolight therapy which is absorbed into the skin of companion animal increases skin elasticity, helps in metabolism, and strengthens immunity. Then yung biopad dries, yun ata yung nasa lapag, sa floor, dries the feet and belly firmly. It absorbs water immediately, giving your pet a comfortable feeling. So yon, ginamitan ng dryer or blower and then chopping nasa sa pet dry room. So ngayon, bibili kami ng Starbucks for her as we treat. Bibigyan namin siya ng puppuccino. Na may papakita namin yung binili naming items from Mr. Paws PH kasi may mga product din sila doon. So, eto siya. Naka-paper bag siya, Mr. Paws PH. Then, at the back of the paper bag, it says, Happy Pawsome First Year. And then, nandito yung kanilang Facebook and Instagram account, Mr. Paws PH. So, first item na binili namin ay si Mr. Fat Paws Chewy Cheddar Pop pops. So, ayan siya. Ganto siya sa likod. So, ingredients niya is cheddar cheese, flour, eggs, and butter. Treats nila yan. And then, second is itong Mr. Fat Paws Peanut Butter Muffins. So, ganyan siya. And then, ganto siya sa likod. Ingredients niya is peanut butter, flour, eggs, virgin coconut oil. Gusto namin gumawa nito. Siguro, i-vlog namin next time. Peanut butter, cookies made in peanut butter. Then lastly, bumili kami shampoo. Gusto namin mag-try ng ibang shampoo kasi. Ito siya. Mineral spa shampoo for dogs, jasmine. Hindi ko alam kung yung jasmine parang ano ba siya. Parang flavor or something. Lahat kasi nandun jasmine. So, ito lang yung choice namin. 500 ml siya. Directions sa paggamit is babasahin yung coat and then mag-apply ng shampoo and mamassage yung coat for 2-3 minutes and then tsaka mo babanlawan. Meron siyang instant odor buster, vitamin pack. Meron siyang vitamin E, pro-vitamin B5 along with olive oil, PG7 for superb conditioning, and then moisturizes and softens skins, hydrates skin and coat with no oil residue. Leaves your dog looking and feeling and smelling clean. Then lastly, turn bad time to into a time. A time. Yun talaga yung nakasulat dito. As in A-A-H. A time. So yun yung mga binili namin. Shampoo! And then, chewy cheddar pop puffs na made in cheddar. And then, peanut butter mookies. So, yan. So, that's it for today. So, don't forget to comment down below. Hit the like, subscribe button. And ring the bell button to get more updates on our YouTube channel. So, see you on our next vlog. Muffin Luna. Rolling down the street, Muffin Luna, rolling down.